2016 and has twice been on the Valverde chasing arm spin attempt behind Heaton again. Trips her back, but holy dexterity, Batman. She does the splits, rolls it through, and gets two. And does it again. One's not going to do it, though. Heaton needs two. She's on the in on the legs. Steps over. Covers the hips. She gets two. In on the shot again. Two and one. And Ronna Heaton steps over at the end. That's well after the clock has expired. But it'll be a 7-6 victory and a gold medal for Ronna Heaton.